welcome to the channel. So today's video is about vegan cosmetics, and I'm going to answer a few of the most common questions we get and also review the products that I'm wearing from 100% Pure. So the first most common question is cruelty-free the same as vegan? And the answer is no. Cruelty-free means that something is not tested on an animal. However, that doesn't necessarily mean that it doesn't include animal-derived ingredients, which makes it a misnomer, because if it does contain animal-derived ingredients, then by default, it's not cruelty-free. If something is vegan, however, it means that it's not tested on animals and it does not include any animal-derived ingredients. The second question we're asked is, what are the non-vegan ingredients in cosmetics? The answer to that is this long list, and a lot of these names you probably don't even recognize. I certainly had no idea what these ingredients were as a non-vegan, so take note of what they are. So I won't go into all the details about cruelty-free and vegan makeup in this video. What I will do is send you over to our friend Michael's channel. He's the vegan activist here on YouTube, and he has made a fabulous video. It is so comprehensive about vegan makeup. I'm going to link that down below. Please watch that video for more details. He also has a free ebook in the description box below his video, and that is a complete guide to vegan cosmetics, and it also talks more about animal testing. So it's very important that people inform themselves, educate themselves, have all the information so that we can make cruelty-free, compassionate choices with the products that we want to put on our face and bodies. The cosmetics that I'm wearing and going to review now are from 100% Pure. So they're a company that is cruelty-free, which means they do not test on animals. And most of their products are vegan, meaning they don't contain animal products. However, some of their products do contain beeswax, so they're not a 100% vegan company. Unfortunately, the products I'm using obviously are vegan. I hope that they drop the beeswax really soon and make all their products vegan, because that would be fabulous, obviously, and their products are really, really great. They are fruit-based, which makes them very healthy, very good for your skin, and I would love to see them go 100% vegan. Their products don't contain a whole heap of chemicals. I like that they're very natural, and their makeup smells wonderful. Like, I remember wearing makeup many years ago that smelt like makeup, it smelt like chemicals. This just smells fruity, which is really, really pleasant. So I actually bought a lot. Well, I'll show you what I bought. I bought these products from them: a lipstick, some blush, eyeliner, and a brush. And then I actually had a few other products sent out to me from them. So mascara, another eyeliner, and another lipstick. So I'm going to review all of them. I'll start off by saying that the packaging is actually really nice. I'll just show you the little boxes that they come in. Even like, I'm not into kind of the pretty stuff, but even I opened the package and thought, oh, that's quite nice. So if you want to give this as a gift, I think it's really presentable. And even the little boxes, like, that's quite nice. Just presents really well. I don't know if you can see the detail. You see that? So the makeup itself, actually, like, not only does it smell very natural, but it feels quite natural on your skin. I find that it doesn't feel as heavy as the makeup that I used to wear many years ago. Having said that, I don't have anything on my skin besides the blush, so there's no foundation or powder. I very much like the eyeliners. I've got a blue and a brown, and they go on really nicely, very smooth. I like the colors. I like the blue especially, that's really nice. I'm going to link all of the products that I'm showing down below, so I won't bother saying what the names are now. The blush is nice, it's subtle, and I hate applying blush because I never know if I've got too much on or too little, so I don't know, you guys tell me. But this is quite nice, and you don't need to use a lot of it. And the brush is vegan as well. No animal hair in the bristles. So that's nice. It's a nice big size. It goes on well. Happy with that. The mascara. They actually have two mascaras on the website. One is not vegan. It contains beeswax. I've obviously got the vegan one. Again, I'll link it down below. And I'm happy with it. I didn't find that it clumped. I did read in the reviews on the US website, some people were saying that some people were saying that the vegan mascara clumps, but I didn't find that. Having said that, I don't put a lot on because my eyelashes are quite long, so I don't need to kind of put heaps on. So I was quite happy with it. Again, it smelled really nice. I like that. Now, the lipsticks. They feel really good. They smell wonderful. My biggest problem with choosing the color, because the colors that you see on the website is not what they are like in real life. So that's definitely something that I think the company needs to think about, is providing more accurate color samples, swatches, I don't know what you call them. And this was also commented on in the reviews of the lipsticks. A lot of people were saying, well, I ordered the product, I got it, it feels fantastic, but it is not what I expected. The color's completely different. So the one that I've got on today is this. Like, look at that. That looks beautiful, like a deep red, but it's quite pink. Yeah. And I really don't like pink lipstick, so I'm not kind of in love with the color. I was hoping for something quite deep and a bit darker, almost like more of a berry purpley color, but this is what I got. So, yeah. And the other lipstick is even more pink than this one, but it's softer. It looks quite nice, like looking at it, but on the skin, on the lips, it's just quite pink and soft. So I don't know how much I'm gonna wear that. Again, it's different when you're wearing this makeup or the lipsticks, I find, in real life and then compared to what it looks like on camera. So this does look nice in real life, but when I put it on and looked at the camera, it just looks really soft and subtle. So just keep that in mind. And the other thing I need to mention is if you are ordering products through the Australian website, you're ordering them through Nourish Life. This is the company that will send out your 100% pure products. So I will link them down below for all of the people living in Australia. All up, I'm very happy with these products. My biggest tip would be if you're going to order a lipstick online, to read the comments and the reviews that other people leave, and that way you can kind of gauge what the color's going to be. Having said that, that's what I did, and I still ended up with something much more pink than I wanted. So it's kind of hit and miss. They are a little more expensive than other brands, but you get what you pay for. So this is a high quality product, and I'm happy that I chose them because I don't want to use other chemicals. It feels really good on the skin, as I said, and I also found that it washes off very easily. I don't use a makeup remover, I just use water, and it comes off pretty easy, so I'm happy with that. So I hope this video is helpful. Again, everything that I've spoken about and the products that I've shown, I'm going to link down below. Please don't forget to go and look at that other video from the Vegan Activist for a complete guide to vegan cosmetics. This is super important to educate yourself about, because no animal deserves to suffer just because of the products we choose to put on our face. Don't forget to leave a comment down below about your experience with vegan makeup, any information or tips that you want to share with others. Please remember to give this video a like and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Thanks so much for watching, and remember, until next time, that going vegan is not the most we can do. It's the least we can do. See you next video.
Today's video is for Lauren Curtis, Australia's number one beauty vlogger, who has almost 3.5 million subscribers on YouTube and 1.4 million followers on Instagram.
This is an Aussie girl, just like us. G'day, Lauren.